What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Anik. I'm a classical pianist. Some of you might have seen on Instagram that I'm currently practicing a lot Moshkovsky Piano Concerto Opus 59 in E major, as this is going to be part of my exam program. And well, part of the preparation for the exam is to rehearse with a second piano, but unfortunately, because of Corona, right now it's not really possible for me to rehearse with other people, so I have to rehearse with myself. So I tried to play the solo and the orchestra part and put it together, which was quite difficult. It took me 3-4 hours to record everything and to, like, yeah. But you know, I learned so much through this little project. I learned the orchestra part, I learned where I'm playing a little bit too fast or too slow with my solo part, even though I couldn't, like, do anything correctly in this first recording. But you know, this is like the first basic step where I'm now, and I'm hopefully getting better during the next month until my exam. And well, here's the result. Thank you.
Thank you.
So this was the video for today. I hope you enjoyed it. It's work in progress, so this is like the basic. And now there is so much work in front of me. I have to work on the interpretation. I have to work more on how to play together with the orchestra. And actually this really helped me to understand how things are going to match together. And well, many, many other stuff besides three more movements. Have you ever played a piece by Mushkovsky or heard this piano concerto before? Tell me in the comments down below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell. I have to continue practicing now. We'll see you in the next videos. Bye.